like, how did you overcome the physical they got with you?
You know, the first one, I think he knocked my shoulder out for a second, but I think he came back in. And they almost didn't let me come back out for the second photo. They put me in the back of the pack. I worked my way through. I heard you guys cheering for me. They put me up. The two back wheels were driving with. The one guy hung me up on the front lines on that last corner. But you know what? It was a race for the cash in the car. And I got to tell you, you guys screaming behind me, I couldn't foul.
Now, final thing. I hate to tell you. When you get East Rutherford next week, they want revenge. I know you're over a whole bunch of Baltimore friends. Come up here and cheer for you, because it's going to be a battle in East Rutherford between you guys next week.
Yeah.